First thing we're gonna do is disconnect this negative battery cable. We're gonna be taking the starter out. Going up. Changing the rear main seal, we got a pretty bad leaker. Start by removing the drive line first. So we're going to move the transmission cross member. My phone died. Took off the Y pipe. Three bolts on this side, three bolts on this side, two bolts at the flange. Remove these two bolts right here. These support braces, just push them out the side. Y pipe came down. I'm gonna finish taking off the electrical and get my transmission jack. I'm gonna pull this tranny out. And there's a little 10 millimeter screw to hold the little plastic cover on, but this one's missing it. Then there's a 7 millimeter bracket, which is not on here. We don't gotta pull that off. Good. So let's pull these torque converter bolts and the bell housing bolts. Get this plastic cover off. And get 15/16. With an extension, 3-inch extension, 15/16. We're gonna turn this till we get the torque converter bolt. Alright, so we're gonna take off these 6 bell housing bolts. Some of these are gonna have a 13 on top, followed by a 15. One at the very top. Same thing on this side. See the one up there? Is it 13 holding on those fuel lines? A lot of oil. I'm gonna get in here. Pop these out. Alright, so I got all the bell housing bolts off. I'm gonna put a 10 gut stand right here.
Success!
Takes off the light wheel. So let's see what we got here. Definitely leaking from the seal. Also looks like it's leaking from up here somewhere. Oil pressure sensor. Valve covers don't look like they're seeping that bad. Also from the inspection plate right there. So that's what we're gonna be fixing. I'll take this off next. I forgot to drain the oil.
Oh.
What? I missed, my bad. Napa pulled up with the parts. We got our own little crate. We got the whole rear main cover with the seal. Also came with new bolts. The oil galley gasket. The exhaust gasket for the Loctite. Got the donut over there. Loctite for the flywheel bolts. RTV. Already used it, got a new tranny mount, new oil plug. Obviously all the fluids, tranny fluid, oil, oil filter, all that good stuff. Let's get it in. All right, so for the RTV, we're gonna use it right here at the corners of the rear main and the oil pan where they meet.
I have
Getting all cleaned up, got the RTV in place. Get these lined up. Start some of these bolts real quick, make it easier. That way we're not pinching the little rubber seals around our gasket. Make sure that this lubed up. Let's get her on there. Let's get these in. Get these started. So first we're going to torque the two rear cover bolts, the ones that go up into the rear cover, 10 millimeter, 106 inch pounds each. And then the ones that go on the perimeter of the rear main seal are going to go to 22 foot pounds. And the new bolts are 13 millimeter. The original ones were 10. 106.